Erica Richard, a student of Lagos State University from the Department of Mass Communication. And now today I'm going to talk about the topic creation that I'm averaging student of Lagos State University. One of the major topic creation we are averaging us is the lack of adequate classes. In this school, we need adequate classes and ventilation in order to enable us to receive lectures and assimilate to employ the management, the school management, classroom management to do something about it. Either they give us electricity, standby generator, or they provide us air conditioner to allow and enable our lectures be an enjoyable one. And now I'm going to be interviewing some students from different departments and different faculties on how their journey has been in that school, how they have been coping with the heat, how they have been coping with the inadequate classes. Thank you. I'm here with a student of the School of Communication. What's your name?
My name is
I would like to ask you on your opinion about the non-ventilated class. I know your class is an example of such classes, so how have you been coping with it?
About the issue of the non-ventilated class, seriously speaking, something needs to be allowed.
This is the library where over 200 students take lectures every day. And as you can see, the fans are not working. When lecture is going on, either the fans are not working and the class are congested, students are plenty in class. What are we to do?